As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... You just stay here. First in.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking! Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Just you wait. hiding.
Well?
They got just now.
No, who was it?
Bourbon.
Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the balls?
That asshole Bourbon thought he'd just have a drink with the boss and everything's cool. Well, if it was the old boss, maybe.
No shit. The new pops has a real grudge against Bourbon. I'll be surprised if that lying drunk lives till morning.
The new pops torture the guy?
He might, but that's a lot of...
Damn!
What the...
Hello!
Pretty soon.
What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? Who is it? Who is it? Tonight! Hypocrite Bourbon who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Thirst. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever.
And look forward. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. inside Artyom. Still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone labio, asterion manto. Castone labio, asterion manto. Alum ram, alum ram. On castone labio, asterion manto. Castone labio, asterion alum ram, alum ram. On castone labio, asterion manto. I'd rather that remain a secret. This is personal, my friend.
feel it coming, I see. That's our... Don't move. there's simply nothing else left to believe. You don't have to answer. We'll arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Han led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
Yeah.